run to the finish from Loup Sauvage and Dr. Johnson. Desert King wins the Derby and the Guineas Double.
Galileo is going to spread eagle this field and race up towards the finish. Galileo joins the greats in winning the dual derbies for Aidan O'Brien and Michael Kinnan.
Dylan Thomas sweeps the front to follow out, and Dylan Thomas and Kieran Fallon opening up and going clear. The scrap is for the minor placings, and Dylan Thomas has absolutely trounced him as he goes the line. Dylan Thomas wins it.
Towards the line, it's Cape Blanco. Five in a row from Belly Doyle. They're racing inside the final 150 yards, and Camelot and Joseph O'Brien is going to stay on to win the derby. They're inside the last 100 yards. Capri on the inside. Rexman on the near side. Capri's done it.
It is Sovereign. Sovereign and Pouring Peggy as the run to the finish has won the Dubai Judy Fiorish Derby. They're inside the final 150.